Hey everybody, Justin with Next Steps Coaching here. Just finished my second workout of the day. Got a run in with the missus, that was nice. Good talk, good distance, actually kept up a good pace for it. Walking for a cool down now. But I wanna talk today, you know, we spent the last several days talking about mindset. I wanna talk about intentions now, and I came across a quote actually earlier today relates well to this. It said, people with good intentions make promises, but people with good character keep them. And what a powerful statement that is, and what lies behind your motivation, what lies ultimately behind your intentions is your character. And if you promise somebody you're going to be there at 8 and aren't, that says something. If you promise somebody you'll get them a project, mend a relationship, send an email, whatever it is, and you don't obligate yourself to actually finish that, it says more about your competency and character than it really does anything else. And part of, as you may be aware, part of the tagline that I use for coaching is calling character and courage. And ultimately, this gets at that character, right? What you do goes so far beyond what it is that you can say. And be a person not just of good intentions, but ultimately of good character. That will be why people are willing to invest in you, set money aside for a project, help you, do business with you, take business from you, whatever the case is. Don't just be about good intentions, be about good character. And when you can do that, and your actions and your words and your character and your values and your morals all line up, not only can you complete a task like 75 hard, but you can launch that business, that side venture, you can start that investment, you can send your kids off to college, you can travel the world, whatever it is that you're looking to do. So there it is, just a quick reminder today, be not just about the intention of doing the right thing, be about the business of doing the right thing. Be of good character, now go get some.